Yeah. Tensions is definitely rising. Tea time like I got a cup of this. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would have been with the Wassers in Paris. Super Bowl. Go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the
Good morning, Plaza Tigers.
I'm calling on the Warriors.
I'm Max, also on the Warriors.
Today is a red day.
And it's May 7th.
Now let's whip it on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, guys. Colin, I was at my bowling match and didn't see the lunch. Do you know what it is?
Yeah, today's lunch is beef soft tacos, barbecue pork nachos, spicy chicken sandwich. On the side, it's Mexican beans, shredded lettuce, fresh diced tomatoes, fresh strawberries, and fruit cocktail.
Thanks. Is it just me or is it freezing in here?
You're crazy. It's so hot in here.
Yeah, right. Let's just see what Isla and Quincy have to say.
Today's daily weather is a high of 78 and a low of 58 with no chance of rain.
For weekly weather, it's going to be in the high 70s and mostly sunny, but there may be some clouds. For our gnarly birthdays, Jeremiah B on the Warriors, Carissa V on the Warriors, Aron M on the Novas, and Yuretzi G on the Heroes, and there are no chef birthdays. Have a gnarly birthday.
Today's crab of the day is Fiona Hall and Sophia Paul on the Legends.
And if you want to be crab of the day, email S62422 with all the fancy Park Hill stuff at the end.
Bye, Plaza!
Thanks, guys. Now for some news.
6th and 7th grade volleyball skills training camp for girls and boys is today, May 7th, in the large gym.
Coach Hood, the head volleyball coach at Park Hill High School, will lead the camp from 3:30 to 5:30. The cost is $20, and that includes a t-shirt. You can stay after school in the large gym. Make sure you have a ride.
There's a lip-dub meeting tomorrow. Go to the flex space after dismissal.
You must have a ride by 4 o'clock.
You can't check out library books anymore, but you can return them, and you must do this by May 17th, so get them turned in.
There will be a girls' basketball meeting this Friday, May 10th, after announcements in the flex space.
This is for any 6th and 7th grade girl interested in playing basketball for next school year. We will discuss next year, open gym, and Park Hill summer camps.
If you volunteer to become a web leader, please check your email and read the whole thing to get all the information.
That's all for today, Plaza. Have a great day.